Hello, this is Marta from I Love to Paint, aka Ayala Art. If you like acrylic painting, mixed media, and art journaling, this is your channel. So I hope you stay tuned to see what face I'm going to be making right now with acrylic paint for the 29 Faces Challenge. For this little face, I'm going to be using yellow, minty green, and pink. I'm going to be using for most of my challenge craft paint, which is excellent for this size of card that I'm painting for all of my faces. It's also good for the art journaling. You don't have to spend a lot, but the colors are just amazing. I love this Martha Stewart and the folk art. They are really, really good. But anyway, I'm going to find my pencil and then I'm going to start quickly doing my face because I want to edit right away. Okay, this is my drawing. She has a big fluffy hat and a flower. Thank you. She's going to have her eyes closed, so it requires a little bit of deepening the area over here, and then highlight the area close to the eyelashes. And if you're new here, you can see a lot of playlists that I have in an iCard over here, or wherever the iCards go, I don't know, over here, I don't know, wherever the iCard is. Click on it and you'll see tons of other tutorials and little faces that I make in this channel. And if you're new, consider also subscribing so you can see more of the videos I make. If you click the little bell, you will be getting notifications every time I upload a video, which is this month every day, but typically is once a week, maybe twice. Okay, I'm going to add a little bit of water to this so I soften the edges. Also, maybe I can tell you, because people have asked me if I have classes. I do have classes. I have had participation in groups classes, and also my independent classes, which I will include in a link at the bottom of this video. I have a blog full of information. ilovetopaint.blogspot.com. So if you're completely new to acrylics or art journaling, you can get lots of information, and I keep the prices very reasonable so everyone can afford them, and they are just fun. They are about faces and different techniques for beginners and intermediate. Okay, I am going to be painting the flower now. Here she is. If you enjoy this video, click like and share, because that's what helps all your favorite channels to grow here in YouTube. And more than anything, I want you to have fun with the 29 Faces Challenge, and remember to keep your paintbrush wet.